youngin', steady running and ducking under the covers, trying to hide out from the monsters. I knew that God was above us. These were the values instilled in me by my mother. Mandatory dinner time, Bible verses before supper. She one of the reasons I'm even packing my luggage while she was packing up lunches. Papa's packing them punches. You play fight, and I love the fact that they loved us enough to have them talks about Jesus in our discussions. Now all of that could have passed in a moment, but I translated the information and owned it. My mama's faith is my faith, and I cannot hold it. My homie, I'm trying to throw them that I would never make you without God. I am only a human, I don't know what I'm doing. You and I would never make you without God. I don't know how they do it, everything would be ruined. You and I would never make you without God. I am only a human, I don't know what I'm doing. You and I would never make you without God. I don't know how they do it, everything would be ruined. You and I would never make it without God. Without God, without God, without God. Yeah. Too many questions I can't answer. Way too many deaths that I can't cancel. Far too many powers beyond me, man. Way too many trials that I can't handle. I'm too fragile. I am a weakling on a weekly basis. The foundation I stand on, it's gotta be firm and survive. So when the predicaments come that I didn't plan for, I can stand in a sandstorm. Yeah, cause the trials of this life hit hard. Sometimes I just wish that I could just press pause. But I understand that I can't, so I'm standing up in his hands saying I would never make it without God. I am only a human, I don't know what I'm doing. You and I would never make it without God. I don't know how they do it, everything would be ruined. You and I would never make it without God. I am only a human, I don't know what I'm doing. You and I would never make it without God. I don't know how they do it, everything would be ruined. You and I would never make it without God. Without God, without God, without God. Than I ain't any other optimist. At times I question whether or not God exists. How do I know that the Christian doctrine is not a myth, and that the doctrine of evolution is not legit? Then I get a knock on my conscience. Look at the obvious. Creation can't be the consequence of a cosmic shift. Yeah, now I'm holding to the opposite, and I know that I'm lost without him like Robin Thicke. So when the trials of this life hit home, I get the chase and the hastening unto his throne. Yeah, cause only he is the rock and the weak. I would never make it without God. I am only a human.